extras are fluffy.
Okay. Make sure that you stop everything, please.
And you make sure not make a mess.
Yep, please don't make a mess. Okay, you don't want to get your clothes wet either.
That's why I have this apron on?
Yes.
Oh. But you know the water might be stronger.
Hey, you're wasting a lot of water. A little bit, okay? A little bit. Get. When you soap, you don't want too much water. Yes, soap. After you soap it, leave it in the sink. And soap others. Grace, soap others.
Wait a moment. I need to rinse this all off.
No, not yet. Put it all in here and soap others, please.
Oh, look at the magnet. It's pulling.
Okay.
The magnet is pulling it.
Yes. Chris, can you soap other place? Soap other place, please.
Mom, there's one problem. Can I wash this sink first?
Not yet. Soap everything, wash everything, then you can wash the sink. Okay, soap.
Soap, 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 soap.
Soap everything.
Soap, soap.
First, you need to soak them all, and then rinse them. Rinse them out.
Mom!
Leave it on in the sink. Leave it here. And then you're gonna rinse them all together. Okay, another one. Thank you for watching your brother's plays and your own play. I mean, both. Thank you so much, Grace.
Good job, Gracie.
You're gonna do it every day, right?
Mommy, turn on the water.
Not yet, it's not rinsing time. It's not rinsing time. Good. How do you like your lunch?
Great.
Who make your lunch?
You.
What do you get?
Wait. I need to get this all set up.
Yes.
Ready to go. Ready to get soaked up. Ready to go. I'd like to get it washed and then me. So I gotta chop it. But I have washed it. I wash it a lot. But sometimes I like wash it a lot because I am mom's daughter. I love to wash this. I want to. I'm my mom's little sister.
Good job, Grace. Okay, have you soaped everything?
Yes, I did.
Are you ready to rinse?
Before I rinse, can you turn it on?
Sure.
Right now, I need to clean my hands before I touch it.
Can you rinse them one by one? One by one thoroughly. Make it really clean. There's no soap. Yes. One by one. Do you remember how to rinse it? And then put it in here, Grace? Grace, after you're done, you need to put it in here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, you don't need to rinse over there, okay? Only the bobo.
I only need to
Okay? That's good. Can you rinse your bowl? One by one. Just like. Just do it like this. Rinse the front and the back. And then leave it over there.
I just like to leave it. I just like to rinse.
Over here.
Mommy, I want to take it when I'm done washing. I turn the water off.
What does that mean? After you rinse it, you need to put it in a basket. Please, Grace.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah. After you rinse it, you don't want to use too much water.
I know why not.
No. You need to rinse it and then put it in there. Instead of rinse all, leave it there. Yeah. Not yet. Rinse it. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
No.
Before you put it in a basket, you need to rinse it again. The back. Yes. Rinse it. Thank you. Thank you. Good. First thing I want to let you know, after you wash your bowl, you need to go it that way. Grace, you need to put it this way so the water can drip down. Okay? Could you put it back again? Yeah. Upside down. Yeah. Put it here. Yes, good job. And then you need to put this back in. Again. Grace? Could you put this back in? Upside down. So the water can drip away. Good job. Okay, are you gonna wash the sink?
Yeah.
Okay, here's your special soap. I mean, sponge.
Special sponge?
You wanna get a green one?
I like this one.
You want a green one, right?
Is this the sponge?
No.
What's that then?
That's for something hard. Okay, clean.
This is hard.
Yeah.
Why is for something hard?
Because okay, soap.
Soap it up, soap up things that's dirty.
Yes.
And now one leg soaping up, cause we make it to do. I post to soap this every day. After I wash dishes, I love soap. I love soap.
Thank you so much, Grace, for helping. You want to take this away?
I might want to take the dirty water away. I want to drink some water.
Is it good now?
Am I to be a child?